if 4 to power of 1003 plus 4 to the power of 1002 divided by 5 is equal to 2 to power of x, what is x? At this moment, I encourage you to pause the video and solve it by yourself. Okay, I will solve it now. First, I will factorize highest common factor of the numerator. This will be 4 to the smaller power, 4 to the power of 1002. In bracket, I need to get 4 to the power of 1003, so I need to multiply 4 to the power of 1002 just by 4 to the power of 1, plus 1. I need to divide it by 5, and this is equal to 2 to the power of x. Next step will be 4 plus 1 is just 5. At this moment, I can simplify 5 divided by 5 is just 1. So 4 to the power of 1002 will be equal to 2 to the power of x. Now, to solve this problem, I need to make the same basis on both sides, and I know 4 is 2 squared. At this moment, I will use power rule, 2 to the power of 2 to the power of 1002. Power to power, I multiply powers. 2 times 1002 is just 2004, which is equal to 2 to the power of x. Now I have bases the same, so exponents have to be the same as well. So x has to be equal to 2004. Question is done. If you enjoyed this video, please remember to check my other math video problems and consider liking, sharing, and subscribing.